kind of trying to get hold of him.
I'm looking!
Hi guys, you alright? Hey Cheryl. Hey Holly. Hi Sharon. Just like to say as well, thank you for Mum to printing out the pictures for me. We've got Sir Captain Tom up there as well.
Hi Sharon.
God bless the guy. He certainly was a captain for us all. Hi Dad. Hey baby.
Hi.
Hi Stephen. Hi Mum. Hi Diane. Hey William. Yeah, it's picking up off the microphone. If I move the microphone out of the way, is that better, Cheryl? It's picking it up, that's all. Hi Diane. Hi Charlie. Hey Carol. Hey Bernie. Hi all guys, thank you so much for joining us. As I say, it's a remembrance of the Sir Captain Tom. What a wonderful guy, and it's so sorry that he's now passed. But thank you so much guys, thank you. I'm gonna make a start for you. And it's a little rocky one called Did You Ever? And in this one, and it goes to you. Thank you for the love of it. Thank you so much. Thank you guys, absolutely, thank you. Okay, a beautiful song. And this is Young and Beautiful. And it goes something like this. Thank you so much.
You're so young and beautiful.
Janet, thank you. Okay, I'm moving on. Another early one for you. This is Puppet on a String. Sir Captain Tom. Wow, 44 people. Thank you, guys. All respect for Captain Tom, guys. Thank you so much. Okay, this is King Creole, and it goes something like this. Thank you. I really do. Really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Creole, go!
Thank you so much. He's trying to clap. Okay, this one was for, was it Black? Stephen Black.
Stephen Black.
And this is Return to Sender.
Return to Sender. Return to Sender.
Wow, 48 people now, thank you. Okay, we're going to put a little bit German on you now, so this is one part, and it goes something like this. Thank you so much, guys. Absolutely.
Can't you see?
you guys. Thank you. Thank you so much for the likes and loves. Wow, 50 people. 51. Wow, thank you so much. Okay, we're going to rock things up a little bit for you now. This is Trouble. Who gets into trouble? Morgan was...
You're looking for trouble. You came the right place. You're looking for trouble. Right on my face. I was born to stand up and come back. My daddy was a green-eyed
Thank you so much.
Turn your microphone
up. Okay. We'll try this. This was a request, guys. Find it. Angie's Dearborn, I think it is. This is yours, and it fits perfectly with Captain Tom. And this is Memories, and it goes something like this, guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
Absolutely, thank you guys. Okay, this is another one. My little baby in the corner. Not Logan, my actual baby, my fiance. True love travels on the gravel road. And goes something like this, thank you.
Halloween girls, choose cotton dress wheels, and neighborhood house things and ladies. Stand by a man, never once let she touch a face. How many hearts go through all the winters with those still alive before? Oh, true love travels on the grand road.
Thank Kev, yes, thank you. I've seen Kev's comment. The army suit is made by Kev, and he's an absolutely fantastic ET, and he's doing other things as well now. We are going to get a show together, brother, and I promise you that we are going to when all this is over with. But yeah, this is the suit that Kev made for me, and it looks absolutely amazing. Absolutely. So thank you, Kev, bro. That really is nice. Thank you. Okay, we're going to move on now, and we're going to do life. Just remember Captain Tom's life. After all he did for the NHS and everyone else.
Skeletons.
Thank you so much. Okay, this also is, I put it in, it's a beautiful song, and it's funny how time slips away. And it shows you want to keep all your family precious and all your friends precious.
Been a long, long time. I'm on the way. Oh,
Thank you so much. Okay, I'm gonna have to speed things up. Put a little Rocky one in for you. This is Proud Mary, and I'm sure you chose it.
I love you. I'm gonna choose it.
Thank you so much.
Isabel,
sorry, I got it wrong. It wasn't Haley, it was Isabel. That was your song, love. Thank you, and then I'm going to move on now. I'm going to slow it down. And this is the story, and it goes something like this. Thank you.
I'm
Thank you guys. Thank you so much. Absolutely. I can't thank you so much enough. Okay. We're going to do another one for you, and this was for Melissa McKay, if you're watching, love, it's yours.
We're calling and trying. Like you're walking out. Because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you do for me?
Okay, so moving on, this is going to be Loving Arms, and I'm sure it's, is it Rita? I missed that week too much time anyway.
This is Loving Arms, guys, thank you.
Till long in the rain, hey, and then come.
For you, thank you so much. Okay, we're gonna tidy up a little now, and it's a Stuck on You. Thank you so much. Okay, moving on, this is a beautiful one, and again, but I say Captain Tom there, it's a Stand By Me.
Stand by me.
Will I do what's on the ground?
Thank you so much. Okay, we're gonna move on now. This is another one that was actually requested. It's Edge of Reality. So we've got. I think you've got. Okay. Oh. Yeah. Thank you so much. Okay, we're moving on. So this one is the Fairs moving on.
As we're moving on, so yeah. It went well, didn't it?
Close. will be first.
Thank you so much. Oh, thank you guys, that really means a lot, and it means a lot for Captain Tom as well. We're all supporting him, believe me. There's a new one, there's one I've been doing, and it's called I've Got Confidence.
We've all got confidence.
For all of us guys, absolutely. Okay, another beautiful one that I'm going to dedicate to Captain Tom. And it's I'm Leaving, sadly.
La 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 la
This one is for... Again, Angie, it's for you. It's not this one. I don't know what's happened. Hang on, bear me a second while I find it. I clicked on the wrong one, that's the problem. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah. I always dedicate this to the UK all the time. I'm going to dedicate it to Captain Tom. We all want to walk around in his shoes.
If I feel you, you really just go on my way. If I'm far away, you're inside.
Thank you all for staying with me, and I hope it's going well for yous. And also with Captain Tom here as well. Okay, where was he? Okay, it's another one that they asked for a request for, and I'm going to put it in for you. It's called Solitaire, and it's for Agnes.
Oh. Lonely man, who lost his love through his maidens. Hard the day. Oh, how it goes. Cause we're not saying.
Tonight as well, thank you. Okay, a couple of songs left. This one as well for Captain Khan, because he did it our way, it's called My Way.
And now, excuse the sound.
thing. He don't laugh and he sing. None of the shyries. Oh no, no, not him. He didn't hear his way.
Thank you guys, thank you so much. Okay, Denise, if I know you'll be on. Lovely Denise. This is yours.
And if I can dream, thank you so much guys, thank you. Honestly, thank you.
Woke up thinking of Captain Song. And also think of Elvis. Without Elvis it wouldn't be happening.
If I can do a better land, where all my brothers will give me a hand, tell me why. Oh, I hate, oh, I hate all my dreams, all my dreams. Oh, I hate, there must be peace and a strength. And if you hear if I can dream, oh, what a song, where hope is shining on everyone, tell me why. Why? Oh, why all the sun appears? Well, I see the fire.
Thank you guys, thank you so much. Yeah, and I'm only got 10 minutes left, so I can get through these three, I'm sure I can. And you'll all sing along if you can at home. And this is One Pair of Hands.
And it goes something like this, and this is for Captain Brown.
One
feel the same. Warm her hands, raise her hand. Warm her hands, and raise your star. And thousands of people will pay. And I love you. Those hands were laid to a tree. Those hands are so strong. And when the land goes on, put your faith into one perfect.
Thank you guys. Okay, now please, we only had 20 minutes to practice this one, but you're gonna have to move a little by then. This again is for Captain Tom, but Haley wants to be a part of it as well, because I think we all do, you know, after how much he's done for us and the NHS and everything. My God, the guy is a legend, and he always will be, and we'll know that from 2020 now and 2021. And sadly, the guy is passed away to this horrible virus that we all need to keep in and keep safe, so we can all come back and we can show Captain Tom what he worked for us and he did for us, that he ain't gonna lose it. And you know, and that's the whole thing for it. So Haley wants to come and join me on this one, and if you can all sing along as well, it'd be massively great. So this is for Captain Tom, and it's called Where No One Stands Alone. Thank you guys, I love you all, and God bless.
Words than being alone.
was absolutely fantastic, guys. Thank you so much. Okay, we've got the one last one now, and everyone sing along this one. This is Captain Tom, and it's the same with everybody else. We all stand together. We always will. And I want to say thank you, and I'll just say it now before I have to finish. The Valentine's is only, it's not really far away, and they've got eight fantastic ETAs, and all you do is just measure, lots of words from here, message Cheryl Cole, Karen Cockcroft, and Janet. Honestly, it'll be fantastic for Valentine's Day, for the love of Elvis and the love of the songs, and especially the ETAs as well. They're all fantastic, and they do the performance for it, just to keep everything alive for you. It really is, and thank you so much for all staying tuned for me. And I'm going to leave you with this one, and this is, if you're sitting on the news, is Captain Tong's song, and it goes like this. It's called You'll Never Walk Alone. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Absolutely. Thank you.
All you hear, oh, high, and don't be afraid of the light. Heavy, oh, storm is a cold.
I can see the laughing faces, but yeah, you want to laugh at it. It's okay, guys. You put the laughing face up as much as you want, because at the end of the day, you're laughing at someone who's supported your country, and you know, there's reminiscence to him. So you carry on putting the laughing faces, guys, because, you know, everyone else, the respects to Captain Tom, and you just keep the laughing faces as much as you want. So it just shows what heart you've actually got. You know, someone who can fight for this country, and they can fight, and they can put it up. And yeah, fair enough. I lost my voice halfway towards the end, but it's also a sentimental thing, as you can see on here. I love the guy who's putting the laughing faces, or the woman that's putting the laughing faces, to actually, you know, get up and stand and sing, and actually do a tribute for Captain Tom. But no, that's what I say, guys. That's what you are. You're all cowards that just sit behind your keyboard and do that. Very sick people, and believe me, you need help. But you're the ones that are going to be screaming out for help. You're screaming out for help. Once you do get it, if you do get a horrible disease or anything, and you're the NHS, and you know, these are the guys that are behind here thinking, oh no, it's all fake. But guys, anyway, I'm sorry, I've gone over time. And I thank you so much, guys, for staying tuned. And I'm pretty sure, and I hope to God, that Sir Captain Tom is very proud up there watching down on all of us. And like he always said, there'll be a brighter day for the next morning. So, guys, I really do thank you so much for staying on. And I'll see you for the next artist that can be on. And again, as I say, please, 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 all stay safe. And I love you all, guys. God bless.